Good Sunday to you. I am still coming over I'm over the hump of the cold, so I'm much better now. Thank you for all of the well wishes. I'm actually recording two videos this week. I put a shout out on Facebook saying, hey, somebody tell me, would you rather hear me sing Adele or would you rather hear me sing Beyonce? And Adele won hands down, so I played that video for you guys last week. This week you're getting the Beyonce tune, but they were both recorded at the same time because I'm actually going to be doing a lot of traveling in July. And I will be, as you're watching this, I will be flying home from a conference in Tempe, Arizona, where I had the great honor and privilege to coach and train and speak for a room full of women entrepreneurs who are doing great things in the world. And one of the highlights was an invitation to sing for their leadership team. And they asked me to pick a song that would be reflective of their triumphs and their struggles and the good things that they're doing in the world and the mark that they're leaving on their families' lives and on the lives of the people that they're touching. And I did a lot of research, and there were a couple of songs that really spoke to me, but this particular song, written by Diane Warren, really has the lyric that I think not only reflects what they're about, but really what I want to be about in the world and the kind of impact that I want to make. And this is the song that was made famous by Beyonce. It was actually written for Beyonce. It's called I Was Here.
I want to leave my footprints on the sands of time. Know there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I was here. I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here. I wanna stay a legend until I die, and know that I meant something in somebody's life. The hearts I've touched will be the proof that I believe that I made a difference, that this world will see I was here. I loved, I was here. I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know.
I was here.